takes on, providing that screen in front, along with Yamamoto as it comes back to Bouchard. Lets it go, scores! Evan Bouchard, his first goal in the National Hockey League.
Well, Kevin, you called it this morning. You talked to Evan and said, tonight's the night you're going to get your first one. And look at this. This is a little different situation. Alex Chiasson in front of Braden Holtby. The first couple of shots we talked about, he's seeing everything. Watch this. Right into his eyes. Make him look around you. And the traffic in front of Holtby makes him move out of position. And just a real good, quick half-slapper release by Bouchard. This thing changed direction. I don't know who touched it en route, but it definitely did change. And it gets by Braden Holtby for a 1-0 lead.
16:28, the time of the goal for Evan Bouchard. Yamamoto and Rieder get the help.